Hey guys, I'm Ryan Wright.
And I'm Taylor Bradley.
Taylor Bradley, new to the Chanel. I'm excited to have her here. She is a very talented 23-year-old.
Oh, thank you.
She can write, direct. Can you act?
Yes.
She can act.
I can try.
She can try to act.
This is right? Happiness.
That's very good, Taylor.
This is confusion.
Yeah, I kind of like capturing what I'm feeling right now. Very good. We're going to watch the trailer for Mort Dekhi. Johnny Depp. I still like Johnny Depp.
I do too.
I used to really love Johnny Depp. What's your favorite Johnny Depp movie?
Pirates of the Caribbean, the first one.
Yes, that was legendary when
it
that
was legendary,
out.
And it was like he made an iconic character from that.
Yeah.
You know, and I respect that. Anyone who can make an iconic character, I respect.
Yeah, when I saw that movie the first time, it's like you're watching this huge adventure, but you walk away thinking about him.
Yes, no, you completely do. I love it. He was a show stealer, and he loved rum, and I love rum. Therefore, I feel like we'd get along.
And you'd get along with a lot of people out there. I mean, this is mainly a male subscriber base.
There you go. Whiskey on the rocks is actually my drink.
Just get her some whiskey. And then you never know what Taylor might do. All right, let's do this.
Okay,
let's watch Johnny Depp be weird.
Is there any other way to watch Johnny Depp?
Well, you can touch yourself while you're... Okay.
3 months ago, a Spanish museum sent a Goya painting to be cleaned. The painting has disappeared.
This very bad man who wanted to fund violent worldwide revolution.
Countless lives are at stake.
And you would like me to find it?
Precisely.
What is in it for me, as they say?
Do it for Queen and country.
No. All right, Queen and country, travel and living expenses, reasonable overhead. Done.
He's still pretty cool.
I am Lord Harley Mordecai. Respected by all who know me. Slightly.
Excellent shot, sir.
Man down. I'm an art dealer, an aficionado. My wife, Joanna, my only true love.
Oh, wow.
I thought I'd see how you secret agent men run the world.
I'm afraid I shall have to put my foot down, darling.
Sorry.
With your permission, of course.
Yes!
And handles all of our most pressing affairs.
Well done, York.
Also on the verge of bankruptcy, and therefore we need a fiendishly clever plan to secure our reward.
We grab the painting when no one's looking.
Ingenious.
Go to America and do what it takes to bring the painting back.
I feel as though we've made a wrong turn and arrived on the set of a pornographic film.
She's a well-known nymphomaniac.
Wow.
Who knows? This may be a customary greeting in America. I don't know.
I relate.
No matter what you say.
Truth.
That's gone.
What are you doing?
Oh, no, to the left a bit.
Sorry, I'm into the right.
Yes.
Oh, Charlie.
I dig it.
I dig it too, brother.
I love men with mustaches.
You do?
Yes.
That's a thing for you?
It is a thing. It is a thing. The curly Q mustache. I'm definitely a fan.
I don't think most of our subscribers can grow mustaches.
Well, they've got to start working on it.
That's why they...
If they want to win me over.
Mmm.
Okay, I really like the music though, so I'm really jazzed about the music, if that's the music that they use, but it also reminded me of Fresh Prince, which was a great throwback.
That was a great throwback.
I couldn't resist.
Fresh Prince, man. This looks like Johnny Depp may be back in a form that I've kind of been wanting him to go back to. Like,
yes, it's another character actor part, which is great. It's something that we haven't seen of him yet either, and I was starting to worry that there hasn't been anything he hasn't done.
There's been too many similarities between a lot of his characters.
Right, and I feel like we were just running out.
Yeah, exactly. You're running out of
quirks. We had the pirate, we had the creepy pedophile chocolate factory guy.
But then there was like Lone Ranger and then Alice in Wonderland. He was cool, but he was but still it's like
you start to get the same thing over and over
and over again.
Yeah,
it's like it's Johnny Depp. It looks like a really fun time with a bunch of great actors in it.
Yes.
And like I just love how Johnny Depp's playing a human being one more time.
No, I agree. And it doesn't look like it's taking itself too seriously, which I can approve of.
Sometimes it feels a little too goofy.
I can understand that. I feel like this dances the line, though. I feel like it, for the genre that it is, like the boob squeeze joke was great.
Well, it feels like a British, like one of those like hidden British comedies, you know?
Yes.
Like a quirky one. So
yes. That's not an underground British comedy, because those are disturbing.
Yes. Yes. I know exactly what you're talking about, because I'm just as intellectual as you.
Old Greg, we just watched. Yeah, that's an underground British comedy.
Oh, yeah. Don't watch Old Greg.
Watch Old Greg.
I'm Old Greg!
That's basically God telling you to do it. It wasn't me. It wasn't him. You gotta go watch Old Greg.
That was Jesus.
Bailey's.
That's assuming if you believe Jesus is God.
In a shoe.
Jesus is an interesting thing.
Where are we going with this?
I don't know.
I feel like that was not a really good transition.
I feel like the...
Jesus is an interesting thing. Do we need to discuss Jesus?
I think Johnny Depp could play a great Jesus. He'd be like a funny...
You know who would actually be a great Jesus?
Who?
Ryan Gosling.
Oh, he'd be the sexiest Jesus.
Yes.
God,
I would love to see him walk on water.
Love to nail him to a cross, you know what I mean?
What?
Ah, racy humor. Religious jokes. Jesus is forgiving, so you know what?
Ryan Gosling,
he's gonna be like, it's okay. This video has become nothing to do with what we're supposed to talk about today. And Gwyneth Paltrow looks sexy.
She's always sexy.
She looks really
Gwyneth
sexy.
Gwyneth Paltrow is really classy. I like her a lot.
Yeah. I heard she's kind of a hard bitch to work with in real life.
Whatever. So is everybody.
Everybody?
Pretty much. At least everybody's been said to be a difficult person to work with. Can you tell me anyone who has just like a sparklingly perfect reputation?
Not a perfect reputation, but people love him on set. Thomas the Cruise.
Yeah, and I hear what's-his-face, too.
You are totally about to prove my point correct. And Ewan McGregor's in this movie.
Ewan McGregor, I love Ewan McGregor. One of my favorite all-time movies is Moulin Rouge.
Yeah.
All-time favorite.
He's sexy in that.
Yes, he is, and he can sing.
Yeah, this looks like a fun comedy. I would just say nailing Ryan Gosling on a cross. Doesn't make it any better at all.
But I give you props for trying.
Not like a Christian cross. Like an emergency aid cross. Like at a hospital or something.
Okay,
no, it's working. Well, if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe to The Real Rejects. I'm sure you enjoy this family-oriented show. It's for all ages. In case you guys don't remember, she is actually partners with Samantha Ashley Feld. They own the same company.
It's pretty awesome.
And so, yeah, they just put a play out.
We work pretty well together.
They do. We do a lot of things together. A lot of things.
She has been staying at my house.
She has been staying at her house, and I...
She's cuddly.
No, you could say that. I can't say that again, but you could say that again.
She's cuddly.
Because I don't know what it's like to cuddle with Samantha. I'm in love.
So am I!
You're the one saying.
So it's facebook.com/... 48 Hours Theater, and it's theater spelled like the British way, the correct way, theatre.
Nice.
No spaces.
No spaces. Not like Kirsten Dunst's teeth. That's what I like to say.
Aww, poor Kirsten Dunst.
Now, Kirsten Dunst. Hey, Ryan, love the videos, man, and I find your sex jokes funny. See? Can I get a shout out? Sure, man. You could get a shout out, dude. Absaldo Silva. What kind of name is that, Absaldo Silva? Let's look at your Facebook profile.
Absaldo.
Absaldo?
That is so interesting.
I'm showing people your face because you asked for a shout out. Let me save this to my desktop. He's got a picture of Christ in the background.
Oh, so he's definitely going to love this
one. Oh, he's going to love this video.
I'm sorry, Absaldo.
Absaldo, you continue believing. It's worked out well for a lot of people.
Oh. That was one of the worst things that you said so far.
I said it's worked out for well for a lot of people. No sarcasm. Ivan Verdugo. That's a street.
That's a great name.
Yes.
Ivan?
It's Ivan?
Like Russian. I love it.
I think of like horrible Russian people.
Ivan, the incredible. The Incorrigible.
Yeah, it sounds like a villain.
Just because they're Russian doesn't make them a villain.
I know, but the name Ivan sounds like an evil name.
Ivan sounds awesome. I'd like to meet Ivan. Ivan seems like a good guy.
You have a... Okay.
I'm not saying I want to date Ivan. I'm just saying I'd like to meet him. I like his name.
Good, fine.
We decided it when we have babies, we're going to name them all Ivan. Not Ivan, my boyfriend.
Hey, Ryan. Have anyone told you before you look like Yousef Dilip?
I think he means, has anyone told you?
Okay. Thanks. Yousef Dilip Rao.
I'm trying to help him out for his future.
Oh, I know which motherfucker you're talking about.
I can see that. I can actually see that.
Let me pull up a photo of this motherfucker. Oh, yeah.
I can see it.
The hair,
absolutely.
The smile,
the facial hair. Yep.
Yeah, I'd totally know this guy.
Excellent. That is a really good call.
Thanks, man.
Excellent job. Yeah. Excellent call.
He was a total scene stealer at Inception. Everyone remembers who the fuck that guy is. Thank you. He loves the videos. Could he have a shout out? Greetings from Mexico.
I thought he was Russian too. I'm really disappointed now. I'm not going to lie.
Well, years ago, everyone, and you probably remember this, knew the same Spanish line. Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Oh, yeah, with the dog.
With the dog. That was fucking awesome.
Yeah, that was awesome. I wonder if that dog's still alive.
Probably not. Don't Mexicans eat dogs? Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing.
I feel like I need to apologize on his behalf today for all of this.
And no, anytime I make like my girlfriend's half Mexican. White people, you can just make fun of white people. And white people are like, fuck it. There's some black subscribers who are like, you know, that was pretty funny though, man. But any Mexican subscriber gets pissed the fuck off whenever I say something.
So basically, he's just trying to piss you off.
It could
right
be
now.
The minorest obviously. Joke where I'm obviously the idiot.
The most minor.
Yeah.
Not the minor.
Yeah, you're right, or I forget that.
I'm
sorry. Can't wait to get to know
I'm
you more.
I'm a grammar Nazi. I'm so sorry. It won't happen again.
Okay. I'm not going to beat you. See, a guy like Ivan sounds like someone who would beat you. Right, Ivan? Right,
right Ivan? Why, because he's Mexican or Russian? What are you trying to say?
Just the name Ivan.
What are you trying to say?
Has nothing to do with the race. It's just the name Ivan.
What are you
Ivan.
Trying to say?
Mexican, he could be Japanese. If he's named Ivan, wouldn't trust him. That simple.
This is the longest video on the face of the earth.
And Ashtons are assholes.
Yes.
And,
You know an Ashton!
And he's kind of a dick.
This is the importance of naming your babies well, because people like him and people like me, who am I kidding, judge you a little bit based on your name. Just a little bit, though.
My daughter's name's gonna be Rainita.
I'm judging your daughter already.
No, she's gonna be beautiful. She's gonna be hot and sexy. I want people to wanna fuck my daughter. I am finding my limits on many things, and I could not finish that sentence.